you, tramp.
Oh, and she calls me a tramp every year.
Slut tramp.
She calls me a slut tramp. Okay, you have to hear what happened.
What happened?
Okay, you're not going to believe this. When I got here, they had this little millennial intern who had no idea who any of us were. And she thought I was you. I started getting cocktails. I'm going, excuse me, why are you giving me all of this? She goes, well, aren't you Rudy Lee? I swear.
Do you know how happy that makes me?
I was like, she has better clothes than me.
But darling, you have such a presence that everybody should take lessons on presence. And I don't mean E-N-T-S.
Look at this bitch is already got a cocktail.
Of course.
I swear to God.
Well, I have a divine husband who went and commandeered this.
You know, every year that you and I get together, you're the one interview that everybody gets totally excited about. It's like, oh my God, what is she going to say? I said, she's going to say hello, tramp, slut. She will. She does it every year.
Well, you are, and the point is, you are at the end, you should excuse the expression, the tail,
the tail end
of the red carpet.
Which is where I always want to be, because I get everybody as they go in.
You got it, and you are the one that sets the theme for the evening.
Thank you so much.
You make us laugh and smile and pinch your ass.
Oh, and it's still tight. I got a good guy in Beverly Hills. You know, you're like a good bottle of wine. You get more beautiful each year.
That is the kindest, loveliest thing to say.
You really do.
Thank you.
You are absolutely stunning, and you get younger each year.
Wow. Next year, I'll pop the cork.
Oh, and there'll be three dead Jews on the other side over there. Rudely, I love you.
I love you, darling. Mwah. I don't want to get makeup on your makeup.
Oh, I don't want to get makeup on your makeup. She got makeup in my peanut butter.
And we love you for paying attention to us and inviting us into your homes. God
love
bless
her.
You.
Love her. Okay, go drink, woman.
Okay.
I love you too. That was so funny on Facebook this morning. On Facebook this morning, you wrote. Oh,